road for a long time.
No, we haven't.
You've been on the road for a long time. You have. Tom didn't go
for a long time.
In playing, I mean, with the Clash tour, and then you guys
Clash
did some
tour. Though we headlined with Testament. I almost slipped. Headlined with Testament, did some really big shows, and then when were we in Europe like the first time? 1990 of October.
So 91 was a good year for you guys.
Yeah, it was a busy year.
I mean, it was the most successful year so far for Slayer.
It was busy.
No prediction. No predictions for 92.
Nah.
Okay. Well, let's play it.
Sort of. Gonna do what we've always been doing.
Yeah, having fun.
Yeah, just started doing it.
Exactly. Well, let's play a video from Slayer here.
Now we did is we had a little contest on the Headbangers Ball where we had everybody send in postcards. One lucky winner, and her name is Angel Masters from North Glen, Colorado. What Slayer's like live. Check him out playing South of Heaven. Coming to you from the Gothic Theater in Denver, Colorado, as we just witnessed a great show that went on for 2 years, from 1991 to 1992. Is that the first time you guys ever played on New Year's Eve?
Yep.
And
yeah, it is.
You sure?
No, we practiced on New Year's Eve before, but we never really played. But if you want to call this playing, you know, we did.
Was this indeed playing?
Yeah.
So did you have a good time?
Yeah, I had a great time.
I mean, this was kind of a small club compared to what you guys are usually playing, right?
Yeah, but did we destroy it or not?
But if you look around, it's still got the remnants of, you know, your normal Slayer show. So now it's 1992, and you got, like, any new future plans or, I guess, vacationing and relaxing?
Nothing, dude. Nothing. 92 is a year of nothing.
A year of nothing. Lounging.
And for 1993?
A new record.
So you'll be working in 93.
Shredding.
More lounging.
So it's kind of the year of the lounging of Slayer. Okay. Well, thanks again for doing the show and doing the New Year's Eve party. We had a good time. And thank you for you watching as the Headbangers Ball will continue from Denver, Colorado. Bye.
Bye.